I'm a graduate student in the School of Pharmacy. I'm studying pharmaceutical science. So I'm very interested in drug and human body. I want to know why disease happens and how to cure it. So that makes me want to study more, go to science and find the answer to so many questions. And also I hope our work can provide information to cure disease. Currently, we are working on ovarian cancer. My major focus is in microRNA, which is very interesting to me. Just imagine in your body, like the gene, every single cell have the same gene, it have the same DNA, but why it become different, like your head is different from your hand? Well, there must be some signal to tell you that, okay, you are the hand cells or you are the brain cell. I think most of the time microRNA did the job and is involved in cancer pathology, and it can also be a cure for cancer. In high school, I was just interested in biology and chemistry. I think it's just like you know about natural science, you can understand a lot about the things surrounding. So for me, it's just like I'm never tired of learning about nature. I just feel when we do more and more research, we understand more about the disease, the mechanism, and how to cure it. I want to go maybe for a few years for postdoc to do further and deeper research. And after that, I can go to do teaching or go to do industries. For me, it's like any option is possible. As long as I can do science, I'm happy. Obviously, you have to work very hard, try multiple ways, and then the best feeling is that when finally you got the answer to your question, and you feel that it will be meaningful for people. Some people want to know, and then you do some contribution to human knowledge, it's like, oh, it's wow.